Hey there, you two. Not YouTube, you two. You know who you are. So anyway, I wanna fix this shitty radio. This shitty radio, Jesus Christ. I pretend to fix the shitty radio, right? Yeah, let's go. Do I have to punch the guy or something? We'll see. We shall see. All right, still a shroud lost.
Yeah,
what you said. Okay, now let's find him.
Now, Swatter is a real weapon. Dr. Malcolm.
Oh, yeah, Swatter, the old American pastime.
Don't dally. Here to be examined.
Only one thing worth buying
is
that
in,
and that's the booze.
He's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real diamond scene where he eats like a noodle stand.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Okay. Okay, this is some in.
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax.
Is he here?
Now, where is the radio guy? What is this?
I ain't scared of them.
Oh, Science Center. Well, who is that? But third.
Mother prayed for all Diamond City right here.
Mirna plus. Nick.
Small arm, long arm, ammunition.
Yay. Okay, so last time I found him, I was on this side. There was the guy with the paint somewhere. Yeah, there he is.
Is that a pit boy? I left arm for one of those.
Yeah, you wouldn't be able to use it then because it's for left arm. Thank you. Can't. No, maybe this side. I still have to learn my way around the city. This is the Kellogg's place, if I remember. So where could this maybe this place? I'll punch in your hair. I don't know, it's
Hey, scouter.
Yeah, whatever. I know he was in this metal thingy.
Keep walking.
Not that high, but he was. Seen free shopping, yeah.
Don't let down the home team. Buy us.
Is there a. Yeah, there is. Let's see. Wow. Home plate, Pauli, Raleigh, Mirna, Arturo, greenhouse. There it is. And I'm here, so I go to the right. And then straight, yeah. Could it be this metal house and
yours?
Oh yeah, let's see if we can talk some sense into this guy. Cause I heard that you could.
Well, you'll notice there aren't any other ones.
Ain't that sad.
So,
Travis.
I don't
Jesus Christ, man.
I really don't.
And I thought I'm shy, Jesus fucking Christ.
Don't break my stuff if you don't.
Holy
if you don't mind.
Crap. Let's get this guy a drink, so I was told. go get him a drink and the rest will sort itself out. So wait, I was at the bar at the start. What's this? Science Center. Sounds to me like they're producing synths.
I like guns too.
Yeah, from Boston. Let's go to the bar. This is the first time I'll go to the city and not to the bar. Like, that's the first thing you do in the Megaton City. Go. Vadim, Vadim. Oh no.
Meyerlerk!
Come on. That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. You want to talk something really bad?
I forgot you were there yet. What is it?
Hey, who is your Otor, Vadim, Yefi?
I'll handle it myself.
Caesar's bar? I killed a man for it. No, I kid. He is dead though. Now let me know when you're ready to order.
Jesus Christ.
So this is your bar?
Down straight it is. My brother Yefim and I make the best moonshine in the entire commonwealth.
Is it Rakia?
Had to start renting out rooms just so customers get a place to safely pass out after drinking.
Cika. No, suka.
Let's see what you got.
Don't order just one now. Leave it up.
Classic. Bobrov's best 73. Max health. Wait, that's suspicious. That sounds like normal booze. I have some juice here. Vodka. Strength, intelligence. I'd use charisma, well, that's something. Some sniper bullets, that's okay. Maybe I. You.
Oh, customer. Need a room? What's the story with this place?
Not much to say.
Piper running.
We sell food, drink, and rooms. Many for traders, they come to the area. My brother Vadim runs the bar, scouts our waitress, and she helps me keep the rooms clean. As much as they can, dear.
No, not interested.
Fine. But no sleeping on the couch.
No problem. Are they twins? The fuck is this? Aha, this is like a room. Wow. You can feel the gulag.
Here you think Diamond City is a rust bucket. Well, if you don't like it, you ain't gotta stay.
He is reading the papers.
Hey, I ain't your friend, Scabber.
I ain't your Scabber, friend.
Look, just leave me alone.
Hey there.
Because you don't live there, you ain't nobody. Got it? Then you're done.
Hey, enough of that. Look, we're safe on this side of the wall. That's all that matters.
Wait, can I get a residency here?
Hi.
What?
Shut up. Treasures of Jamaica Plain. Kind City Fabled Search for Jamaica Plain. The stunning exhibit will be on display for 1 week, only for the press signs are sealed away, never to be seen again. October 7th. Huh. Well, in that week the bombs fell, so it's probably still there. Now, where's Jamaica Plain? Oh well, if we find Jamaica. No, there's treasure.
You can order drinks and food here.
Scarlet.
Who owns this bar anyway?
The Bobrov brothers put this place up a few years ago. The Dean Bobrov is the loud one, and the Dean Bobrov is the quiet one, and I'm the one that has to listen to the market.
Let's see what you have.
Hopefully nothing will poison you.
I feel happy already. Ah, she just sang the same thing. Okay, never mind.
Whatever it is, keep it to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
What if they're listening to us right now? What if they've been listening this whole time?
Hey, quiet, alright?
We haven't. Raiders in Backstreet Apparel. Open notice to anyone with a gun and some ambition. Radio activity and rise in your Backstreet Apparel. Hey Slyo, that's that place you promote. They have money, gear, supplies, searching stolen from honest, hardworking people. Keep you what you kill. No other reward given. I feel like getting some money. I was there. Alright. Alright. What's this? Wow, filled with food. I cannot contain it. I cannot contain my piper. My excitement. Wow, this shit.
Your room?
I'll give you a room. Alright, time to clear out some freaking raiders. Click. Click, fuckers. And we'll figure out the radio guy later. I think it has to do something with this place. Yeah, I'll figure it out. There's also Google, so you know. Let's go manually outside. Let's explore. Kill every living thing that moves. Yeah. I'm gonna maintain my radiation level, just heal later when I come back with the loots, and that's gonna be enough to pay for my medication. Yes. Look at this guy. Holy shit. I should probably start buying combat armor because I started seeing it in the room when I slept with the Magnolia. There was combat armor there, which means I should get it. And I think I saw unique ones, but I think they cost too much. However, if I can buy that that one that makes me run super fast, and if I can buy that, I will buy it and then make a full set of it as much as I can and upgrade it. Because after all, I'm getting armor now, because I got the at least first... Oh shit, I hear it already. At least first level perk of gunsmithing. Now where do we go now? Where do we go now? I think it is there.
Here the different raider groups are carving up concrete like Christmas turkey.
Well, good for them. No one's living there anymore. I evacuated the place and put a fucking fortress in the way of Sanctuary. And Sanctuary is fortified as it is. Okay, security. Here we come. Holy shit. This fat piece of shit. Whoa. Suck on it. Look at him bleed to death. Perfect. Oh, you. Click, click, motherfucker. She's immortal, you can't harm. You can't kill the Messiah, rule of thumb, Seth. There you go. It is. It absolutely is. Let's see if they have money. Steam pack, yes. Oak baseball bat. Come on. I'm just gonna grab the money because I already looted this place, but you know, money is always good. Yes. Yum. Yes, I didn't. But I've been here when I entered. There was a super mutant legend here that I looted for the thing I'm wearing right now, I think. Wow, does shit here reload? Lightweight combat armor right leg. Yeah, I'm taking this and I'm gonna give it to her. Combat armor, light. Maybe there's heavy. Maybe there's medium. Alright, this goes to you. This is gonna be sold. Fuck yeah. So let's see. Yeah, night vision bullshit upgrade. My apparel, let's see. Where is it? I am retarded. Oh, there's two. Yeah, okay, whatever. The music. F5, can I fall? Yes, I can. Let's see, am I on the right track? I am. Backstreet Apparel. Slyo, I'm gonna kill your brand. That you like, thingy. Be afraid, be very afraid. Well, fertilizer. What the fuck? Die, bitch. Alpha. Wow, it knocked him back. What? 40, Jesus. Just because I haven't seen it. Come on. Get up, baby. We got killing to do. New Coca-Cola, I looted already. Alright, I should.
Get some,
motherfucker! Oh, get some this. What an I missed. Wow, I missed twice. Is he throwing a... Yes, he is. Kill yourself. Kill your parents, then kill yourself. What? I'm on fire.
He's on fire!
And he's getting wrecked at the speed of life. Fuck yeah, you tell him, girl. Go from the side, yeah, smart. Clever girl. Now let's reload, just in case. Raider leathers, wow. I think it's just wow, two armor actually. No. Motherfucker. Open this. Click. How did they give that much XP? Can't be from the 11 intelligence. It should be that much. I'm not gonna bitch, but Jesus. That's like double at least. Strength in shadow and metal arm. Oh, this was a trap. Long Johns, let's throw this double. Where is drop R button? Alright. Hello, I can craft shit here. Let's cook some dogs. Mutt chops. Whoa. Nice. E enter. Alright, I got enough healing now to survive this. Let's see. Is there anything special here? Oh, lock picking. Piper will like this.
Yes.
Piper idolizes you. Wow. Let's finish cooking this. Well, she's gonna idolize you, her carrying this stuff. Maybe she got something new to say.
Hey!
What you got for me?
Hey,
Piper.
You got a minute?
Ah, there it is. Something up?
Something up?
Well, yeah, but it's nothing bad. Just what you said about Matt. I've been going over it again and again in my head, and what you said was right. Family's too precious. What kind of life is she gonna have if I never go near her again? It's just... sometimes it feels like the only things I've got in life are Nat and the paper. I need someone I can count on. Count with me.
Aww.
Not a lot of people want to hang around with a nosy reporter.
Let's see this.
Yeah, but mine kind of nosy.
You are the exception. I haven't exactly made a lot of friends in this career. I just... wanted to write the things I thought were wrong. When Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. With the guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase.
Nice.
One bookcase.
Classic.
That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
One bookcase.
Seriously? One bookcase? Not even some tape?
No, but now you can't even tell where the hole was.
Brick, that's right.
The mortar, the works, all the colors of the paper.
Not bad.
When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like I'd finally done something worth doing. But afterwards,
what do you mean?
I don't want to talk the way we used to. It seemed that overnight I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper.
The establishment wants to get rid of you.
They haven't treated me the same since. I started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
That was a long time ago. People can't still treat you that way.
You'd think, but if anything, it's gotten worse. Sure, I've run some friends back in town, but now I've even got a reputation outside Diamond City. That's why I'm so lucky to have someone like you. You're not afraid of me like everyone else.
Well, I have a gun.
I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but being here with you now, I don't know. I needed someone like you in my life for a long time now. I just never expected I'd actually get them. So thank you for being the friend that we have.
Friend zone! Oh, hello, F5.
It sounds to me like you're interested in becoming more than just friends.
I mean, if I said I never thought about you that way. Not that I'm always thinking that way. It's just...
Red, please.
Ooh, I'm loud and pushy and constantly getting in over my head. Why would someone like you ever want someone like me?
You can pew-pew. Also, good propaganda. I see the worst already. I'm gonna try everything. I'm gonna load. I just want to see what she say.
All we've been through? I've already seen you at your worst.
And you're still here, aren't you? Tempest Blue, I don't know what to say.
Don't lie.
You're everything I could ever
I'm
ask
at the printing
for.
Press.
Come on. Let's not keep the world waiting.
Wow, okay. I'll see what she says with the rest. So I got some perf. Oh, hard.
Is it so hard to believe that someone could fall for you?
Well, no, but I don't really feel like you've seen me at my best thus far, really.
They call me Blue.
How many relationships established in a hail of gunfire actually work out?
Have you seen other fallouts?
You don't need to be flawless, Piper. You're perfect for me.
Perfect.
A Lamal.
That's a new one. Well, I think you're perfect too. Tempest Blue, I don't know what to say. You're everything I could ever ask for. Come on. Let's not keep the world waiting.
Oh, Gift of Gab perk. Alright, let's see what that is. I got something. Perks. Gift of Gab. Oh, lol, look at her. Thanks to your relationship with Piper, you receive double XP for speech challenge, for speech checks and discovering your... Well, this is a good thing to get. No.
Hey.
Sure, take me.
That's actually great. So what did I pick up? I'm not giving her frags, fuck that. You know where that goes. click, fucker.
Ooh, come on.
I'm gonna drop it, it's just for XP. Combat shotgun. And I got, where's my shotgun? This is 80. Tactical double barrel shotgun. Hunting rifle. What? Hardened combat rifle. This is the same thing, I think. Actually, I'm gonna give it to her.
Yeah.
80 damage. I'm gonna check it out later, though I think I had that. We'll see. I need that, but fuck it. But fuck it. So I have to go there. Let's go here. No one here? Strangely quiet. Wow, I thought these were people. Paranoia rain, paranoia. Is this the bridge where there's a boat? There. And I almost got murdered. Yeah, that's the place. No one here. Whoa, I got you. Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch. Oh, hello. Vats, I love you. How about you shut the fuck up? Well, I use my musket to kill you. Oh, shut you in your ass. Back ass, you know. The fuck?
Something's out.
Yeah, this. Watch my ass. Watch my ass! One street apparel. Gloves had the hardened combat rifle. It looks like an upgrade of the strong rifle that I picked up. We're gonna use that. Let's check it out later. For now. Alright, we killed everything. What's this? Psycho, nice. Is there anything else? No? Somebody. Whoa, look at that. Holy shit, a missile launcher trap. You go there and whoosh. Wow, okay. Is there a value on this? Alright, this should be worth 100. Anything here? No. Piper.
What can I do?
Oh, and now I'm finding all this heavy stuff. Let's go up here. There was this thing. Yeah, wow. That's... And military grade, yeah. Right now. There will be pain inside, I foresee. So let's save and... we have simple orders. Kill every living thing that moves. Pretty simple. Whoa, that's not a sniper. My mistake. Now we are here. There we go. Bitch, I am the wrong people. Can I break this? No. Nice try, bitch. I should also heal. I got enough to heal, so... corn, carrot, cram, whatever. Grilled rather, let's eat roach in their face so they know I'm serious. Oh! Missed me, suck my ass. Let's reload. Careful, Piper. Oh, you got locked the fuck out. Yes, let's. You got knocked the fuck out. He's using stealth. Oh, nice.
Nice.
You wait in there. It's safer. See, guys, decision making. Whoa. I got hit by something strong. Grilled red roach. Iguana on a stick. Well, it came to that. What? That was it? Why am I still in danger? Oh, that's probably the boss. No wonder I left. If you think I won't, I must simply laugh. Let's find him, hunt him down. Oh wait, suppressor. Three more people on top floor. Not moving. Alright. Are you kidding? I live for this shit!
Security's too tight.
Also, I should upgrade that. Soon. After armor. Alright, we're gonna loot this afterwards. Safe, no problem. Are we having fun yet, bitches? Boom, bitch. Click, click. I got a shotgun. That's right. For now. I made a good choice with this woman. Or not. We'll see how it backfires. Ask your friends. Fuck your arm. Click, click, bitch. Oh, nice. I think we fucking wrecked them. Stimpak, canned dog food. Wow, they were eating it. Might as well put you out of your misery. They died. Yes, they did it. Let's go to the top and wow, there's a and loot everything from top to bottom, and at the end we're gonna free the woman trapped there that we found. She can stay put for now where she's safe. Wow, I need everything. I'm just gonna take everything that has a symbol I need. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. The fence, what the hell is that? Let's see. Now, oh, finally. Oh, it's just top side. Can I go there? Hopping across? No. Let's see. Teddy bear, fuck it. Frag. Yeah, I'm gonna give you frag, baby. Later. Where's the entrance? This is the entrance. Oh, I got 300 XP. 200 and from killing all the things, which is not bad. That's like a whole quest. A huge quest, I mean. What's my leveling? Oh, wow. Almost. Nothing. Not gonna give you shit yet, so I'm gonna be walking a bit slowly. Turn this on, let's start looting. Toothpaste. Wow, okay. Aluminum skullcap bone can. Ah, that's probably metal. Toothbrush, I have no idea. Someone is scrubbing this shit. Pack of duct tape, okay. Pilsner. Leftovers.
No way I could pick this.
Master. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna remember. A master he's at your love apparel thingy, Slyo. No. Blast Radius board game. Yeah. Oh, wine. Oh, extinguish. What the hell does that give me? Steel, rubber, and asbestos. Ah, asbestos. I saw that in some recipes that I wanted for the future. Armor and such, I think. Yeah, the guy who died like a zombie. Headshot by a shotgun around the corner. Nothing. Wrench, wench. Is sub worth a lot? I wonder. Usually it's I can sell them for 1/3 of their price. So submachine gun, $30. That's okay. Cause I want the combat armor. I'm gonna start going that way. And I know just who can buy the chicken. The good spring is the one that we did a quest for in the library. check this out. What the hell? Reading newspaper. Soap on a rope. Nothing behind, nothing. Alright. Skeleton. Amusingly, no one gives a fuck. Why am I surprised? Not. Steam pack. I'm gonna take these modded things and just sell them. I'm not even gonna demod them because I don't need it. Baseball. I heard baseballs are rare for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe for grenades? Because I saw baseball grenades from that guy who wanted to sell me swatters. All American pastime. You would come to the field and kill each other with bats. Like, yeah, that's how it worked. Right, guys? Still got advanced. I don't have expert or master, but something. God damn it. There we go.
Got it.
This. Goodbye. A right hand. Armor workbench. Not gonna use that till I get armorer level 1, which is right now. There's bound to be stuff I need here, like these things. Oh, hello. You see, boss, if we don't keep the money in the register and we hide it below, then when the thieves come, they will see no money and simply leave. Think about it. Think about it. Wait, if this was an apparel store, why is there so much shopping carts? Nobody uses shopping carts in an apparel store. At least I have never ever witnessed it in my life. In a supermarket, sure. That's what they're used for, but in a Trilby. Oh, Jesus. Because usually just pick the clothes hanger and bring it to the register and they give you a bag. That's how it works. But maybe my country is too exotic for this shit. What's this? There, goodbye. Nothing. Look at her checking out stuff.
Please, you've gotta help me.
Do I? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
They grabbed me while I was on watch. I'm pretty sure they're ready to kill me. Please, you've gotta help.
No one's getting ready to kill you.
Don't worry. I'll get you out of here.
Oh my god, thank you. Let's go.
You are faking it. Bitch.
You're about ready to topple over.
What stealth, boy? Like, bitch, move it. There's a broom that I want for its crew.
Hey.
What does the broom give me? Wood and plastic. Ah, yeah, plastic. Plastic, fantastic. And the weapons. Compensating pistol. Piper can't carry anymore. Alright, we're gonna start dropping shit then.
Don't
Hey there.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but...
Let's go outside. Maybe she starts running. Come on. Free XP. Gonna throw that away. Come on. Defense. My PC is loud again. Bad PC. Bad PC.
Excuse me.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Oh, so you're just following. Okay, then we start dropping shit. Combat shotgun. I got one, so I don't need this one. So I get 7. And submachine gun. Wow, one more. See, this is the part where I would shoot in the air and we'd be fine. Or I can just hide stuff here. Dog collar. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that here. There we go. 1 kilo for a fucking dog collar. Wow. Let's go to the Diamond City proper like this, and maybe when we approach, she will just leave. Because she's following for now. Plus, I can sell the guns there. Which will lighten the load. That robot works 24/7, so who the fuck cares? Now I got Lover's Embrace perk, which grants significant boost. Where can I leave her? I'm gonna leave her in Sanctuary. Well, we lost her. Good. Hey, Nat. Gnat.
You should be closer? I asked outside shooting.
Do I? Do I?
Hey, I think those Bobrov brothers are looking for you.
Talk to the Bobrovs. Hey, that's the guys from the hotel. Probably because we finished this shit.
Hey,
No, always. Right leg. Gonna take one and sell it, and this is gonna get sold. Sighted hardened combat rifle, combat shotgun. Let's see, just that one. There's a weapons here. Hardened. That's a hardened, and mine is. Powerful. But this one, they sound so much cooler, so I always think it's stronger. I'm a retard still. I'm still new to this game, shut up. Fuck you, fuck your brooms, Barton. I won't even dress up for the occasion. Mm-hmm. 71. Nice. Fifty-one. Okay, let's see what does he have that I can use. Junk. I'm not even gonna look. Fuck that. Does he have anything unique? Wastelanders. I have Wastelanders. On this is leather. Nah, that's probably low level. I'm gonna sell you shit. Recoil. Piercing automatic. Fuck. Yeah. What? No. I want to see this thing. What's so night vision-y? Short night vision scope. Oh, hello. Long scope. Ah, it ruins my accuracy. Yeah, it's going to the crapper. I gotta dress up now, cause fuck you, dirty black suit. Motherfucker, here I go. Stalker swag.
I'll take a look, sure.
I'll take a peek. I'm not a doctor.
Caps. Maybe where are the others? Why always come at night? Fucking hell. Where's the time on this? 9:15 p.m. You're out of money, man.
Heads up.
Alright. My weapons. What do I want? Missile launcher and recoil bullshit.
Just let me know.
Alright. And now we can carry, just need to re-equip my apparel. Ghoul Slayer, lightweight. No, that's a lightweight. I'm gonna upgrade that one as soon as I get the next level. And army fatigues. Right. So, the bar. They want me to go to the bar.
Hope you didn't run into any trouble. Bridge across the river. Super mutants use it as an ambush.
Really? I only saw a billion,
Here are my slippers after the shift. That's all I ask.
A bunch of the raiders. So, I don't know. There we go. Nothing new. Feral ghouls in mass spike tunnel. Great. Let's see what they wanted.
Here we go.
Quiet. Stop by the mega surgery center.
All right. Now, Diamond City Operator is terrible, yes? Makes you want to cut your own ears off.
Actually, yes. Agree.
I don't think I noticed. You listen to it.
Wait, I mistakenly have big hands, ladies. What's the issue?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna agree, cause I'm gonna fucking agree. Cause I do agree.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
This is what I tell your feet.
Your feet?
Something must be done. Radio is
kebab.
Bad for beef. Makes customers unhappy.
Yep.
It's true. Don't listen to my brother.
I agree.
We need
my slob brothers.
I don't think many would notice if he, you know,
disappeared.
Serious?
Serious?
Did we not just agree this is serious problem?
Piper, like,
serious solution. Mm-hmm. First, you get him to pull you out of town.
That's
this
enough.
Isn't funny.
I think it's serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
Seems serious.
He seemed pretty serious to me.
No. He was only kidding. Right, but him.
It's true. Only jokes.
Ha ha ha, yes, joke.
He means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs to catch up or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward.
No
he
shit.
He doesn't believe in himself. He expects to have failed everything, and so he does.
Action.
So are you actually trying to do something about it?
I tell your teams that I have planned. He does not believe. You and I work on plan.
Lamar.
Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss plans.
Over blowjobs and poker. Confidence man. I'll all the picture. and before I go, fuck you.
Hello again. I can take your.
Yeah, I met already. Yeah, I'm gonna save here and continue a bit later. See you guys.